chance.
Pity. It was pity that stayed Bilbo's hand.
What is good and evil? We as humans are very quick to judge, and specifically in an act of hate or attack, calling anything evil. In a sense, even as a part of that good could be also derived from this malice by calling it the opposite of what we dislike. But what do I see as good and evil? For the longest time now, I've tried to see the world beyond the two black and whites. Even then though, I always wanted to believe that good is indeed real. I saw it as an action you take when you want things to be better, presumably out of love. Especially that I heard of the saying that to love is to act. And if so, that was the case, to me, good was to act with all the holy virtues, like humility, charity, chastity, gratitude, temperance, patience, and vigilance. Recently, I found mercy to be most important. In Lord of the Rings, a fictional tale where Tolkien inspired by Christianity creates a black and white world in a good and evil, it is very believable, and we can clearly see it in the movies that the protagonists are indeed the good people. Why? I think it all comes back to mercy. Gandalf, speaking of Gollum and saying how his destiny is yet to be unfolded, or Aragorn sparing the life of Grima. The characters we see at any point are full of charity to the brim. Charity is a word that in today's world I think is too associated with business and making money. There's a word in Polish, miłosierdzie, which perfectly explains what I mean by most important virtue to me. When it comes to taking care of ourselves, being brave and making the most of our life opportunities and becoming stronger, I think it is an act of charity towards ourselves, and we should never ignore it. What would be evil then? From a perspective of yet again Lord of the Rings, lust, for blood and power here, pride, the desire to take away freedom of others, malice and hatred as an act, deceit, greed, gluttony, sloth and envy. But that's just Lord of the Rings. So how can we apply that to our lives? I'd say believe in mercy, respond to hatred with it, and most of all treat your own self with mercy. If you fall into addiction, make a mistake, lose everything, treat yourself once again with mercy. It is a relieving feeling, and I go as far as to say the greatest you can give to yourself at any moment. Even if you commit evil, or have it been committed to you, don't forget about mercy. And losing your temper will be much less of a worry to you.